Hey, welcome to comtv. I'm Travis Burke. Today we're going to talk about airplanes. Now, since before the days of the Wright brothers, man has dreamed of conquering the sky. Everything from the simple propeller-driven crop duster to the Canadian Air Force's F-18 have all given people a chance to soar in the clouds. Now, this past week, we caught up with father and son duo Cole and Mike Wilson, who had a chance to spread their wings, and Medicine Hat's Family, Fun, and Flight. We'll take you there in just a moment, but first off, here's all those lovely local businesses that make all this possible.
Community Television Medicine Hat, brought to you by Royal LePage's Glyn Yuhas, Panorama Lane's Family Fun Center, Danny the Car Guy, Animal World, and 3rd Street Market and Bistro.
The city looks so different. It's amazing how fast you can get around up in an airplane compared to sitting in traffic, eh? You take a lot of training. That's why it's not easy to get a pilot's license.
2 years
but
of training.
I'd sure like to do it.
It's like a little, well, a big, huge village, but it's really small. Something like that.
I just think seeing the world from a different perspective and
being up in the air,
and maybe being able to travel to a place like Calgary and. 1/8 of the time would be pretty nice too. I think it only takes about 45 minutes or something to fly to Calgary or something like that. It doesn't take long, even on a plane this small. It was kind of cloudy when we got here. By the time we went up, it was sunny and beautiful and fantastic. Yeah, it was a great experience. It's a special day. His mom, Jen, entered a contest through comtv on Facebook, and we were lucky enough to win it. And comtv, I guess, was lucky enough that Glyn Yuhas, the realtor, helped donate the prize or whatever, and we feel really lucky.
Thank you to all of the people that helped. Yeah,
that's ditto what he said.
Well, thank you for joining us. I hope you had a lovely time up in the air there with Mike and Cole. Make your way to our website, www.comtv.ca, for all videos, updates, and the occasional giveaway. My name is Travis Burke, and we'll see you later.